Well, I'm sure you get them in London too, but something about New York City, we got a lot of freaking weirdos. And they all seem to want to hide behind their sunglasses, and they think they're so slick, don't they? It's called cheaper sunglasses.
How you win.